Hi. In this video, we will see why Norton needs your keychain password when configuring the VPN profile, and how to avoid the repeated keychain access alert.
On your Mac, for a VPN connection to work, you need a VPN profile. When adding the VPN profile, you need to provide your Mac administrator account password to let the NEIKEv2 provider system service to gain keychain access. This system service is responsible for establishing secure VPN connections. So, whenever you turn on the VPN feature on Norton, this system service requests access to the keychain in order to receive the authorization data required for the VPN to work.
Now, let us see how to avoid repeated keychain access alerts. Open your Norton device security product on Mac. In the My Norton window, next to Secure VPN, click Turn On. Read the on-screen instructions and then click Continue. When you are prompted about Norton, adding the VPN configurations to your Mac, click Allow. Now, you will see the Keychain Access Alert window. In this window, you must type your Mac Administrator account password and click Always Allow. Please note, your Mac Administrator account password is your usual login account password. Make sure that you click Always Allow in this window, so that whenever you turn on VPN the next time, you do not see the keychain access alert again. In case you have clicked Allow, you will see the keychain access alert the next time you turn on VPN. In that case, you can click the Always Allow option and avoid the repeated keychain access alerts in the future. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.